And here's our second here, the girls 800.
She got a bad start.
She got pinched, but she died.
She lost her balance.
Lots of race left.
Out to the very early lead is Emerson from Eagle.
Maybe those 7 laps she just ran earlier. Well, she looks strong, though.
As they move into the bell lap, we've got quite a bunch of Senegal's race still as they move into that final lap. And Halliday now challenging for the lead. Emerson holding her off. And as they move to that final turn, it's Emerson and Halliday shoulder to shoulder. Let's cheer them on as they come down this finish line. Halliday moves out in front. Halliday and Emerson running 1 and 2.